There were a lot of loudmouthed dames roaming the eastern seaboard, and the loudest was Hurricane Hilda. It covered an area of 70,000 miles at one time, with winds of 150 miles an hour, raging from Nag's Head on Carolina's Outer Banks to Mount Desert in Maine.